The title of this work is The Lamp, and it was painted by Mario Sironi in 1919. In this painting, it is possible to trace Sironi's shifts that occur in the post-war period. Sironi had participated in the Futurist movement since 1913, and he doesn't totally abandon this background. However, he had the chance of updating his language, having seen Giorgio De Chirico exhibition in Rome in 1919. Even though he doesn't fully adhere to the metaphysics movement, his language looks updated with a more static representation and with some elements that seem even recall metaphysics, but more as a tragic sense of modernity. The painting depicts a mannequin-like figure whose gender remains ambiguous. The mannequin looks very different from the ones that we can see in Giorgio De Chirico's, Carlo Carras, and even Giorgio Morandi's paintings. Its body reminds us of a tailor mannequin. And even if the torso has no breasts, it looks more like a female body. It wears high heels and long grey socks, typical of the early 1920s woman outfits. This could reflect women's newly emancipated status after World War I. The figure imposes itself in the room with the enigmatic gesture of pointing one finger to a lamp that is off. Electric light is one of the major symbols of modernity in the early 20th century, as can be seen, for example, from the fascination of futurists for this subject. For this reason, as several scholars noted, the presence of a turn-off lamp in the middle of the canvas could be interpreted as a sign of Sironi's criticism toward modernity. Moreover, the room is small, too small compared to the figure, and remains in obscurity. Only the figure and the green table at the center of the room are in complete light that lets us assume the presence of a second source of light coming from the direction of the observer. This particular set of lights creates a very dramatic atmosphere with deep effect of chiaroscuro. On the table, we see a geometrical element shaped like a pyramid that seems to have been falling down from the space of the pure abstraction of thinking. This work shows the transition from the early 20th century man with the faith in new technology and progress to the post-World War I man who is forced to reinterpret society in a dramatic new light that Emily Brown defines as cupa, meaning dark, deep, gloomy, a word often applied to Sironi's style and person.